David, who would you rather have on Breakthrough? Thomas Jefferson, Marquis de Lafayette, or Sebastian the Crab?
Sebastian the Crab, obviously. I think he's got more to say. Sebastian's particular take on the world is super complex. I think he would really open up on a podcast because nobody ever actually wants to listen to him. He's so like used to not being paid attention to that I think he would really like blossom in that format.